Hey guys, make sure you like and subscribe and share and tell your friends about the channel. Those that love music just like I do, yeah, that'd be awesome. Thanks a lot, guys. G'day guys, Kiwi Matt Reacts back again. Welcome to Tool Thursday. The song I've got for you today is Rosetta Stoned. Let's get it. The guitar effect just goes and goes, doesn't it, guys? Oh, there we go. Nice.
Someone dropping off. Maybe we can speak to them. Let's get some background on this car. Tell me everything.
One thing I can really say, guys, I really love Danny's time signatures on those drums. They're really, really good. It goes really well with everything that's going on, which there is a lot going on. I'm just trying to take it all in at this stage. I'll comment a bit later on in the song, when I get my bearings of what I want to say and all that, guys. So let's carry on. I love this bit. Oh, he's Justin. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, another Maynard scream. Yeah, boy. Nice double kick there by Danny. Well, there you go, guys. That was Rosetta Stone for Tool Thursday. Absolutely epic song, guys. All of them, all the guitar parts, all the bass parts, Maynard's voice. Danny's drums, his percussive way he goes about his playing, friggin' awesome. I mean, I know it was a long song, guys, and there was a lot to take in, but I think overall, like every single part that they constructed for the song was epic. Definitely one I'm going to be listening to again, and definitely going on my playlist. So thanks a lot, guys, for watching. That's it for Tool Thursday for another week, and we'll catch you next time. But any other songs, drop them down below for any other bands that you might be into. And we'll catch you next time, guys. Stay safe. Peace.